Welcome to Hammarby Sjöstad in Stockholm, a vibrant energy community pioneering the future of sustainable urban living. In 2023, this became Sweden's first energy community. It was initiated by the City of Stockholm, local businesses and academic institutions. Teamwork has been the key to its success, making it a leading example of sustainable urban development.
The energy community here in Hammarby Sjöstad, at the moment it's about 9 housing cooperatives. So that is a little bit over 450 apartments. But we of course hope that the entire Hammarby Sjöstad will be part of this energy community, and that would be over 20,000 people that would be involved.
Today, this energy community continues to improve its environmental performance and group resilience.
We add more solar cells on our roofs, we will have battery storage in our garages, and then also share electricity through the existing grid and something that we call virtual sharing.
To achieve such ambitious goals, the energy community needs to overcome significant legal and technical obstacles.
We don't want to build a new electrical grid. We want to have virtual sharing. And that means that one housing cooperative member wants to share with another member. When they have a surplus from the solar panel, someone else should use it. And at the moment, this is not allowed according to Swedish legislation, because then you need to build sort of an energy company in the middle. And that is, of course, not what we want to do.
Also, creating a shared grid with different renewable energy sources is a major technical hurdle.
There is a problem connecting all assets because of different standards. So what we're trying to do is standardize the data so we can steer and aggregate all assets on an open market platform.
Now the energy community is being backed up by the European RESCHOOL project. The research project not only supports the deployment of renewable energy resources, but also helps to create a smart grid and raise awareness of sustainable energy among the residents and stakeholders.
We went through it to look for energy efficiency, energy bad things and good things, and we get a list of things that we could improve in the building. And that was the starting point for our work in this building.
One of the key tools to engage residents like Jana was the development of the Local Life app.
I'm now using the app provided by Local Life to see what we can improve, to see what energy we are using. It will be a very, very good tool to communicate and to improve the energy usage within the community.
The app not only helps residents to save energy, but also empowers them to actively participate in the community's energy transition. Looking ahead, the goal is to create a resilient, self-sustaining energy community that serves as a model around the world.
What I find here in Hammarby Sjöstad is actually people are really engaged in wanting to take part of the energy transition themselves. And this is what I find so interesting and in creating change by engaging citizens in this journey. And this is something I want to be part of.
By 2030, Hammarby Sjöstad aims to be climate positive. Despite the challenges, it is proving that with innovation, community engagement and legislative support, a sustainable future is within reach.